A food desert is an area of low income with low access to food. In an urban setting, that means access to healthy food is more than a mile away. And in a rural setting, that means that access to healthy food is over 10 miles away. With my project, I aim to raise awareness to the fact that these deserts exist even when you don't think they do, and try to generate systemic change.
Now, why are we here?
Sure. So Mike Breitbach is amazing. He has graciously agreed to not only supply us with produce, but also to create a conversation and education around his farm.